In this video, I will show you how to prepare toothpaste for baby elephant. Firstly, we will take 20 ml of glacial acetic acid in a beaker. Then we will dilute it with small amount of water. Attempt to create foam will require two basic steps. Firstly, we have to prepare a soap solution with liquid dishwash, which will be able to trap any kind of gas that is formed within the solution. And secondly, we have to generate gas within the solution. We must take such ingredients so that they can liberate any kind of inert gas. So that is the basic of creating foam. In another beaker, we will prepare a solution of sodium bicarbonate. And then we will add this solution to the soap solution containing glacial acetic acid. Sodium bicarbonate, upon reacting with acetic acid, will liberate carbon dioxide gas rapidly, which will be trapped by the soap solution and will create foam, which we have referred as the toothpaste sarcastically. I have used the term baby elephant since in this process I have used less harmful, that is less toxic ingredients to create foam.